my routine starts here. 4:40 in the morning. I know I don't look that happy. I just need a second.
Tell the people that post days in the life and vlogs and all that and show themselves waking up at 4 or 5 in the morning. And show themselves waking up at 5 in the morning, all happy and excited. Just stop lying, bro.
How you go say you boss if you don't handle biz? Real men stay on 10, take care of their kids. You boys talking too much, it's time to show them ends. I did shows around the globe and never took a cent. That might have went over your head, I be thinking different.
Morning, Migs.
Every day on the way to training, all we listen to is Korean music. SG1LB, gold. Every time we get to this part of the drive, entering Binyan, Coach always puts this song.
From like old animation, Digimon. It's like evolved theme song.
What's gonna happen to the bad guys after this song?
They're fucked. They're fucked. When this song played, they're done. They're in trouble.
Ready to play some soccer today?
What a day for the game of soccer.
Philippines football legend. Do you know what's my screen, my background screen on my phone?
Oh.
It's the best. Only legends train with their jacket.
Only legends knows.
Only the legends.
So are you gonna watch it every time? Are you gonna wear it?
Yeah, I might have to. So hot.
I did shows around the globe and never took a cent. That might have went over your head, I'd be thinking different. I bought real estate before I went and bought the bin.
Hello guys, welcome to Binyan. This is what we do every day. After train stallion, we ride in a motorbike, go to Karinderia. And then sleep and then repeat tomorrow again.
What? To go away.
Yeah, you need to run.
Every after training, Chris always says like, oh, let's go to the Karinderia.
Not as many people would like to come here anymore, like before. Before, everyone would come after training, now, it's just us. And I have to beg everyone to come here.
They hate us because they hate us.
They hate us because they ain't us.
Exactly. They hate us because they ain't us. That's a great saying, okay?
Coach Dongyu is the best person to have on Ox.
Wow, this is a lot of pressure on me.
When your legs don't
So another part of my routine, which I have been doing a really good job of keeping up with, is I'm still making a cup of coffee every single day. And it's been a really cool way to kind of have people over, share a cup of coffee, let them taste, see what they think about it.
Bro, coffee, honestly, is the best supplement you can take. Like caffeine.
It's great.
What's your passion with coffee? Do you just love the taste, or?
I didn't start drinking it until a few years ago.
Yeah.
But what I love are cafes.
So when would you want to start your own cafe? Like after football or like next few years?
Is this your podcast or is this mine?
Huh? No, this is mine. I'm as interested.
Nah, I'm good.
Where am I done?
Interesting. Like, yeah, it's not bad.
You find it strong?
Yeah, it's quite strong.
Strong way, yeah.
No, it's good though.
So what's your like day to day? What's your, you know, from morning to night?
I'd say like I have a pretty like good routine. I wake up at 4:30 every morning. First thing I do is go down, turn the kettle on, make coffee.
Nice.
Important to drink coffee before training. You know how it is. Eat a banana and eat like toast with olive oil. Then obviously we train for what, 2-3 hours? And then I'll go home. And then I'll do some like admin work because I run my own like business as well.
Nice.
All the management stuff from here. So I'll do that for like 1-2 hours and eat again. I'll probably eat potatoes or sweet potatoes with tuna. I'll let my food digest and I'll go train again.
Do you consider yourself a disciplined person?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, 100%.
Nice.
Yeah, for sure.
Because for me, I feel like I am very disciplined and like, I'm good with all that, but at the same time, I lack so much consistency.
That's the main thing, is consistency, and like that comes back down to discipline too.
Yeah. Do you have that? Do you think you're like consistent with it? Because I can be disciplined for a few weeks.
I think I have it, but same as you guys, like I obviously lack it in some aspects too.
Yeah.
Like
you know,
only the top of the top, and that's how you make it to the top.
Yeah.
Like, look at Ronaldo, that's all he talks about.
Because what I don't like, a lot of influencers, they're so perfect. The routine is like every day, like this. I try to show my videos that like, I feel like I'm pretty disciplined.
Yeah.
But at the same time, like, I'm not perfect. You know, like, there are days where I, you know, don't do all the things that I normally do.
Yeah. If we were 100% disciplined on what we wanted to do, like, what you can make, you can do it. Like, I believe that anyone can do fucking anything they want.
Yeah.
Like, if they put their mind 100% to it.
Is there anything you do during your day to, like, prepare yourself mentally?
Yeah, manifesting is really good for you. Like, I'll be sitting there at night, like, before I go to sleep, just picturing myself, like, score goals.
When I was going through academy, like growing up, youth football, like I'd watch Neymar.
And then I just
imagine I was Neymar.
Yeah.
And then I would do that shit.
See, like everyone uses the law of attraction without noticing. Like they're using it. Like I only just learned about it recently. Mm-hmm. And like I look back and I looked at when things panned out well for me and when they didn't pan out well. Because I use the law of attraction already. And like you just set a perfect example.
And then once I finish my coffee, I go straight to work, either editing my own videos or editing videos for other people. And I am also still coaching a couple days a week, and that's where I'm headed this afternoon. For me, it's just a great way to stay involved, stay connected with the community, and I got my girls team today, and I'm always excited because they're such a fun group.
Next one now. Watch me here. Now with the foot. Drop it. Take it straight back up to our hands. Just here. If it's easy, try to do two. If that's easy, do as many as you can.
If you say go, I will open.
Open.
Whoa.
Oh. Give me. That's my ball.
How are the girls today? How are they now compared to before?
So much better. And after a year, you're like more than 100%. How do you explain this? They've improved more than 100%, so they doubled their progress.
I did everything. This is not a dream. I love all the seasons, but it's nothing like that summer rain.
And from there, I head home. If I don't have enough time to make my own dinner, then I'll normally go to my favorite restaurant, Gilligan's, and pick up my food, bring it back home so I can eat it there. And that's my day. I'm sorry if it's not as interesting or as entertaining as you might have expected it to be, but that's just really how most of my days go. And I'm not complaining about it. Currently, I love my routine. And I go to bed every night feeling fulfilled, knowing that every day I'm growing and getting better. And if that sounds cool to you, just stay tuned, because there's still much more to come. Peace.
What happened? He owes me. Yesterday, he bought a little bit of food. I have the money. What did you tell me in the morning? What did you say to me in the morning?
Fuck this guy.
Fuck him always.
Why am I getting pressed like this, bro?